tired and helpless, and I'm looking for someone to